It's early days for that. I think we'll see. I rather suspect that this whole incident will probably decline over the next 3 or 4 weeks, and the Ukrainians will show what they've done and show they can do it again, and made life more difficult for the Russians, who are going to have to.
Probably be at the Eras tour for my face reveal. So, bye!